Okay, so that way it's an up. So it must be a, guess I've used a gondola after all. Okay. So, double back to the gondola, I guess. Yeah, because there's a gondola shaft. Okay, so, oh, I know what I gotta do. Okay. So take the gondola all the way back up to the top and then run all the way back down. Really? A horn are blared, announcing the arrival of the vanguard. You heard the marching beats of drums, tearing footsteps, and the clanking of armor approaching. Ho ho ho! Play the flute, crush the castles, ho ho ho! Bang the drums, set the abbeys ablaze! Please. A horde of orcs marching in formation appeared. The boss fight? Hee hee, look at that! There's a weirdo! Mean working hork. Yuck yuck. Yuck yuck. You is right. That's quite a little guy be scurrying around. Yeah, look at him. He be all scared. I want to beat his ass real good. Yeah, he looks so yummy and tasty. I'm gonna eat him up. He'd be real good if I pours lots of salt and pepper on him. Hey, you. If you do anything that I don't tell you to do, you will be punished. Is that clear? It be the boss. He is going to whip all our butts. The best way to control even the stupidest beings is with fear. Loyalty and respect are not needed to rule over them. However, there is some good that can come out of evil. Actually, in reality, there's far more evil that comes about from good intentions. Ho ho ho, getting rid of the Lord of Gods, ho ho ho, King of Demons, his lecherousness will soar above and rule the world. Following the group of orcs, an army of kobolds passed by behind the knight. Is there a problem, Sir Eugene? A warrior with an unpleasant face glowered at you. Are they troubling you? No. I was just apologizing for our orcs' bad behavior. Again? Those stupid... Very well. I'll teach them a lesson they won't forget this time. Wait, that isn't necessary. It'd be better if we do not dampen their spirits now. That way it'd be more convenient for us later. As you wish, sir. Well, this is quite a view. Is this the legendary Elves Falls? I would like to bring back this peace and tranquility to Duhan. To do that, we must have the queen, who is deaf to the people's voices, to step down. I will stop at nothing, even if I am to be branded as a traitor. Now, I'm anxious to see fate's answer at the Magic City. Will the moss-covered castle walls mark my grave, or will the new dawn rise upon Duhan? Why are there so many monsters? Seeing the army of monsters, Ricardo turned pale with fright. I don't manage to gather that many monsters, but you trying to evade Hades or something? Stand still calmly among monsters, his courage and poise are impressive. If he felt any ease, fear or unease, the monsters would smell it. Devour him completely, his soul and all. How can I feel an ounce of fear being among so many monsters? Be a devil, or one without a soul? That means it's not just a rumor that Sir Eugene is after the throne. Didn't you think that an army of monsters proves it? But those monsters were scattered to fight against the Duhan soldiers. But why are they headed below instead of towards the town? I wonder if it's because of the Queen's abduction. I guess I'll have to go find out. So I guess that means that the Queen has not been abducted? Or has been abducted but not by Sir Eugene? So. Now that we've mapped the whole damn place, we have to descend back down again. Now the tricky bit with this okay, a bunch of ninjas in the back rank. All right. Okay. More than the fact I expected the gondola would reset. I'd head back to town to level up. All right. Okay. Okay, so actually, all right, so now I know where I am. I need to be actually to back up one. Two landings, actually. This one. That's a lot of ninjas. All right, out action. Spell sword, you, and I need to all right. Bird attack and just shot. Does that boost your accuracy? Or just kills them outright. That works too. I got distracted for a second. This is a bad day. Oh. We're gonna wipe now, aren't we? Oh, thank God. Invert rows now, please. Good news is, none of these guys have range attacks. However, they do have sufficient numbers to actually do a charge attack. So let's prepare for that opportunity. Okay. Front guard again, because they can still charge me. And let's also... boost everyone's agility. We're gonna need that. Oh, I'm glad I did that. There, someone's actually launching an attack. There we go. All right, I don't think they can bull rush me anymore. There we go. And defense and double slash on you. And next let's do offensive. All right. Okay, so we're good there. Back to the map. All right. Bunch of wraiths and a bunch of demons. So what we'll do is do front guard on this. Do individual action. You cast spell. Cast Zyba on the front row. And defend. Actually, if Cad, you cast a defense spell in the back row. Oh, well, it's fine. Wow, they got none of them. I'll try it again. This time I'm going to do... restrict shot on you. Use you. Have you used restrict shot? Pick them. Offensive. Double slash. Then. try to spell again. Oh, I should have just let him attack. I shouldn't have done the team-up stuff. Just gone one-on-one. Ooh, a critical hit of one damage. Woohoo! I appreciate how heavily armored my fighters are. Wow! That just no selling the freaking dispel. This shot. Actually, no. Trick shot. Still action. Attack. Actually, no. Action. Double slash. Gargoyle. There we go. And that's the last of those out of the way. Alright. Much better.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.